After a stretch that had us wondering what's wrong with the Raptors, they can make it 4 wins in 5 games. This is Toronto Today. In RJ Barrett's first game at Scotiabank Arena in over 2 years, the Mississauga native saw Gary Trent Jr. go for 24 points and lead the Raptors to a win. Toronto has posted impressive wins over the Bucks, Knicks, and the Wizards, and now they host the Sacramento team they destroyed on the road last month. Even without Precious Achiuwa, the Raptors are favored by 4.5 points against one of the worst defensive teams in the NBA. The Leafs are headed west today. They meet with Connor McDavid and the Oilers, who've lost 5 straight. Toronto is +200 to win the Atlantic, +400 to win the East, and +800 to win the Stanley Cup, in case you believe in Nylander and the Buds.